pass goes through. Stewart has come on. Right point. Little out to Mark Stewart. Sets up Bogosian. Shot blocked by Callahan. Without the stick, sliding across. Took the body on Bogosian. Long shot save. Ladd couldn't tee up the rebound. Kept in by Bogosian. Callahan gets out, blocks the shot. Oh, how about Ryan Callahan?
And then a hit as he's going to the bench. Crowd's on their feet.
He showed some guts and leadership on that shift and brought the crowd alive. James Wright is hit by Girardi. Eminger settles the puck down, trying to get it up ahead. It was blocked. Wright puts it in front. Eminger there to intercept. Eminger gets it out of the zone.
That's pretty good pressure by Winnipeg.
Gavrik with the takeaway. Now Haglund trying to get it back to Gavrik, and Jokinen made a good play. Back the other way. 5:40 gone by second period. No score. Buffalo stopped by Strollman. Stays with it. Uses his strength. Heads for the net. Bufflin shoots, saved by Lundqvist. Rebound deflected off the post. Might have hit both posts. Shot by Hainsey, saved by Lundqvist. In front, Jokinen scores. It got scrambling for the Rangers, and they never regained control. And the Jets take a 1-0 lead.
Now, this is all started by Dustin Bufflin. His size was just too much for the Rangers to handle. Strollman tried to put pressure on him. He's right out here. And now look at him go. You can't stick check him, and he ends up with that chance. And now the Rangers are out of position. They're trying to get back into position. A block shot, scrambly, and Winnipeg just keeps going. And eventually Jokinen puts it in. So Jokinen's finding his scoring. And again, this period, period number two for Winnipeg, has been their best period all season long.